line. Look at downtown Indianapolis where the traffic is moving pretty smoothly here. Now, take a look at this. Not smooth at all. This man in this video here caught on camera stealing an ATM.
And the same man suspected in a string of break-ins in several Indianapolis bars, including this one. Some of the victims even recognize him as a possible customer.
Our Crime Bureau reporter Steve Jefferson tonight at 5 has more of that incredible video and what victims tonight are now saying about this crime spree around Indianapolis. Steve?
The latest break-in happened at this bar here on Brookville Road. This is Lena Sugar Shack. He's caught on camera here, and they, too, hope you recognize him.
This security video is from one of the Indianapolis bars hit by burglars on a crime spree. Early Monday morning, cameras recorded a man entering Brewski's Pub and Eatery on Southeastern Avenue. Once inside, he made a beeline for the office where he stole money and emptied cash register drawers locked away for the night.
And it looks like he exits again, and then he comes back at a later time, at about 10 minutes later, comes into the bar side and then enters into the family side of our restaurant.
On the family side, you can see him pulling the ATM back to the bar side and to a window. Officers later learned he broke out that window with this huge rock outside. Exterior cameras at Brewski's recorded him driving away with the ATM in the trunk of his car.
The time that he did it, there's a lot of traffic up and down Southeastern Avenue. That is a pretty busy time for this area.
The victims believe the same man also targeted Lena's Sugar Shack here on Brookville Road. After using a large rock on a window, he didn't get away with any money but left behind costly repairs. Tuesday afternoon, this Metro officer checked with employees at Lena's to see if a busted-up cash register drawer found in the snow belonged to them. Detectives are also investigating a similar break-in here at the Kittley Inn on South Kittley Avenue, also left with repair costs.
The window was not cheap for us. The damage that he did, the ATM, I mean, it's several thousands of dollars. So it is very costly.
Here is another look at the suspect who police need your help identifying, hopefully before he breaks into yet another bar.
If you think you know who the suspect is, call Crime Stoppers. The telephone number is 317-262-TIPS. On the Crime Beat, I'm Steve Jefferson.